Historically, a scrambler was a street motorcycle converted for riding in the dirt, which led to a pretty wide variety of bikes lining up for local hare scrambles. Today's modern interpretations are just as diverse. Ducati's pairs 50-50 tires with a repurposed Monster 796 motor, Yamaha's puts a cute tank and higher bars, midfoot control on a their V-twin cruiser, and Triumph will sell you a Scrambler inspiration kit for your Triumph street twin that doesn't have a knob in sight. So what's a Scrambler anyway? This is what I contemplate shin deep in country muck on BMW's answer to my question. In a field of just having fun, it's very serious. Compared to its competitors, this new R9 net scrambler has the most power, the highest seat, and the highest price. Its heart is plucked from the previous iteration of BMW's legitimate adventure R1200 GS. The looks come from the stunning R9 net, and the cost is to match more people's budget. In the looks department, absolutely. It retains the retro visage of the R9-et, squat and old school with a tiny round headlight and lines that evoke BMW's past toaster tanks, but with a smattering of utility. There's less bright work, cast wheels, half-inch lift in the front, and an inch in the rear, placing the seat height at 32.5 inches, a new seat, and finally,